Now then, peeps, today we're at the old RAF Driffield site, actually called Staxton Wold site. Don't confuse that with RAF Staxton Wold near Scarborough, because I can guarantee if you jump the fence there and try and take photographs, you'll have the Ministry of Defence, Military Police all over you, and you're quite liable to get arrested for trespass. Right, so gonna start taking a look around. Right, here we have the accommodation section. Right, let's check it out. Right, back out again now for you. Right, just coming to the opposite accommodation block. Cross areas, the block what I've just been in. Yep, much the same kind of layout. Right, just been having a wander around the accommodation blocks. Right behind me. Right. Go checking in now. Yes, just like most of the rest of the place, trashed. Hitchens. Must be saving that just a minute. I think this must have been the mess hall then. Must have been a nursery or something, this bit. For the squatters, kiddies. Right, have a quick skeg upstairs. Toilets. Oof. Fire in there. Yeah, man. Some kind of service lift, I think.
Sod knows.
I guess this must have been some kind of maybe the naffy anyway. So it looks like there's a bar there. Snooker table.
Right, let's go check out here. Nice graffiti.
Ah, now obviously must be gym, recreation area. Yeah. Yeah, old floor's still down as well. Yeah, no, that is good artwork, I like that. Excellent shading. Shit.
careful with the feet, eh?
Ah, there's that same geezer again. I've did that for a while. That is good, that. That shit up. Like furnaces. Not sure whether they are or not, but they look like furnaces to me, them. Thought it was at Harry of Driffield, at Auschwitz. Right, just wandering through. This is like a big industrial section, like what we just went through with. Haha, what is that? Good drawing. 13 for the Fed, 82. Yeah, man. I don't know if you can see properly because of the sun, but this section seems to have glass walls around it. Yeah, looks like glass walls. Right, going here. Obviously something in there that needs to be secure. Foam mattress. Got a feeling I know what this place is. I think this is the stores. I think my suspicions may have been confirmed. Yeah. Quartermaster's Department, Alamein Barracks, Students' Bedding Card. Ah, so it is the stores on this, but... Let's come next door now. Oof, that's a difference. Stable doors. DSF, whatever that is.
That's it.
Oof, what have we got here? Aha! All right, some packets of instant tea out of a ration pack. Oh, there's the lemon drink there, which is disgusting. Beverage waiting there. And the instant tea. Now across there out the window, that's where the airfield actually used to be. There's several businesses operate on there though now. What have we got here? Oh! Big ladder. Right, I think I'm going to go check it out. Oh, ropey. Oh, it's amazing how much it tires you out just going up some ladders. Right. Right, so made it to the top. That's where I've just come up. Not exactly sure what this building is, to be honest. And then another ladder up onto the roof. Yeah. There's a view out the window. Yeah, not exactly sure what this is. Never mind. Ah, looks like another bar or something here. Oh shit. Yeah, it's safe to say, I reckon that's a bar, that. I don't know what the hell they are. And a telephone booth. I tell you what, this place has got more toilets than Softcock. Some stairs here, we'll check out upstairs. Bloody hell. I think that building with the purple on across there, that was where I'd seen the packs out, the little packets out of the ration packs. Don't know though, I've got lost about 3 times in here. Come in a building one way and can't find the way out again. Bloody hell. Set of stairs. Holy shit. Now where you can see that green fence just across there and then buildings behind it, that is actually the Army Cadet building. So what going on there? Yeah, you can just see the buildings there, that's part of the base. Shouldn't be in this bit really. A bit closer than buildings. Yeah, off. Right. Cellar. Oh, shall I? Yes. Bloody hell, it's cold down here. Not as in that's awesome, dude, as in it's cold. Ha ha! I was actually looking for this, this hatchway, for about the last hour. I'd seen it on a photograph from 28 days later. Looks like the water trap. Pretty thick metal door. And what the hell that's for? To get a better view of the door. Yeah, it's quite a heavy duty door like. Yeah, still got some of the original lighting as well. Yeah, there's the door. I've just actually closed it just so you can see it closed. Right, just going back out the cellar now. I wonder what they used to keep down here. They've got like big metal blast doors. Can't figure it out. Right, back up. Oh, lovely. Welcome to hell. Yes, you. Alright. What I am going to do, I'm going to head back out in a minute and see if I can see that hatch on the surface. Heard something moving then. The hell? Broom cupboard. Room number 3. What the hell is that? Store number 2. Bunk number 3. Ugh. Stinks. Washing room. Yeah, right. Drying room. Ablutions. That's toilets. Stop me now before. Hey, pigeons. Hey, up. Got another cellar here. Okay, seems to be the same layout as the other one. Light fitting gone from this though. Thing is with these actuators, I've actually gone all around the building and everything. It must be covered up on the surface because I can't see it.